across the Northern California wildfire in history.
Environmental pollution and hydrogen energy. Everyone is talking about the need for hydrogen.
Diesel trucks can contribute as much as over 40% of the diesel particulate that you experience in that community. So it's a real concern.
So projects like NorCal Zero are so important to prove and demonstrate that this is achievable and that also benefit our communities.
This project is a perfect example of partnerships between the Air Resources Board and the Energy Commission.
I think that this project has the opportunity to really demonstrate how fuel cell trucks can deliver goods efficiently while zeroing out tailpipe pollution.
To be a leader in zero emission technology and to help prove to the world that zero emission trucks can and do work so that more and more people start using them.
Technology. Experience. Partnership.
Hyundai has that background, has that ability, has the factories already in place, has the ability to make as many as we might need.
And Hyundai has already established the first stage of that with the successful launch of trucks in Switzerland, in Europe. And we intend to build off of that success with this project here in California.
The ultimate goal of this project is to create a hydrogen mobility ecosystem. And the XCIENT fuel cell stands at the center of this ecosystem.
Hyundai's fuel cell trucks will hit the American roads to present a feasible way to a carbon neutrality grid, and that will become the standard of eco-friendly mobility.